Hundreds of family, friends, and others in the community lined the streets on Monday morning to welcome Army Specialist Benjamin D. Osborn home after he was killed in Afghanistan last week. The motorcade made a 28-mile procession through Lake George and Queensbury that began at the Warren County Airport before arriving at the Regan and Denny Funeral Home on Quaker Road. For the Post Star and PostStar.com, I'm Daylin Roman.